When considering either party's earning capacity, the court may consider the educational backgrounds of each, the training, employment, and work experiences of either of the parties, any length of absence from the workforce, the custodial responsibilities for the children, and if reasonably possible, the time and expense necessary to gain sufficient education and training to enable the party to become self-supporting at a standard reasonably comparable to that enjoyed during the marriage.